beats us to the punch.
Hey there, Bare Knuckle News fans. I am here with the big winner tonight, Melanie Shah, who put on an outstanding performance in her second Bare Knuckle fight. Second win for you, girl. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling amazing. I'm just so happy to be here.
What would you say was the most challenging aspect in this fight for you?
I think was coming to a different country. It was all the travel, trying to get everything prepared, being away from home.
What about the altitude? Because besides having to face the jet lag issue, you also had an altitude issue here.
Yeah, I did notice that I was struggling a bit with my breathing in the altitude, but I think I did okay in the end.
She sure did do okay. Kind of break down the fight for us then.
Well, she's a lot tougher than I thought. I was judging her off her first fight, which was different. But she was really strong, so I just had to dig deep every round.
Do you feel like that because you were patient, you were able to kind of push through the rounds and get the W?
Yeah, I think I originally wanted to finish the fight early, but with the altitude and how strong she was, I realized I had to go every round and just keep going.
How did you change up your preparation specifically for her then this time?
Only thing I changed was trying to block more than I did in my first fight and throw my jab more.
You train at home. Talk to a little bit about that.
So my husband is my trainer, so he's done all my training from day one. He works all my he does all my exercise, all my sparring. He does everything. So I get no rest at home whatsoever. And then he's my husband as well, so does everything.
Now, I read you also have a little girl. Do you want her to become a fighter as well?
I support her, but I think it'd be hard watching her go through it. Yeah.
What's it like juggling the duties being a fighter, a wife, and a mom in this sport? Because there's a lot of discipline needed just to fight, and you've got another three things on your shoulder right now.
I think I'm very lucky because of the support my husband gives me. So he picks up all the stuff that I can't do because I'm training. And he's training me, so I'm really lucky to have him because he helps me out of that.
You know, you look very comfortable at this weight class. How happy are you that BKFC opened up this weight class for women, because it's an outstanding group of women that fight the strawweight.
I think I'm happy to fight at any weight, really. I was happy at 125. 115 is a good weight for me as well, so I'm kind of happy at any weight what they give me.
Anyone you'd like to call out then?
Anyone that wants it, I'm open for offers.
Okay. How has it been for you to be a role model and break down the barriers of what it means to be a Muslim woman and also a woman fighter?
I think it's hard to be a role model. I just try and be the best version of myself. So if I can look in the mirror and say I did my best, then that's all I can ask for. And if I inspire anyone, then that's great as well. But I don't want people to look at me and go, I'm going to copy her. But if they do, it's great.
Well, you sure inspire me, girl.
Thank you.
I mean, there's not enough of us girls here in Fight Town. All right, before we go tonight, any friends, family, or sponsors you'd like to thank?
Right, well, I've got to thank my husband again because he got me here right from the start. I need to thank everyone in Birmingham that's been supporting me, all my family, all friends and everyone. My management, Ryan Perez, Guerrilla Warfare. And then I have to give a massive thank you to Christine Ferrier, Jules. They've all been supporting me like crazy. Jackson Winks. Everyone's been supporting me while I've been up here. And then my biggest thank you I have to go to David Feldman for giving me this opportunity and doing this great sport.
Well, we are sure happy to see you in the winner's circle tonight. Can't wait to see you back again, whether it's here or across the pond, as they say, right? Across the pond.
That's it.
All right, so for Bare Knuckle News, I'm Susan Sangari, and this is
Melanie Shah, and no one beats us to the punch.